It's still mind-blowing, but lovely. Lovely to be a part of that history together.
It's a totally different way to operate. You have greater spatial awareness than you do with other minimally invasive approaches. It takes time to become comfortable and have expertise in using the console to begin with, and then applying it to the transplant procedure, just sort of learning how to adapt to that procedure. Postoperative pain is better in these patients. The risk of wound infection and complications with the graft in terms of fluid collection around the kidney are all improved compared to the open approach. There are some patients that might actually not be eligible for a transplant based on some of their medical history that this technology might actually make them eligible.
I have 7 incisions, just small, half an inch wide incisions, but without it, I would have had a long incision, would have been a much more difficult healing process, and recovery would have been very difficult.
It's quite surreal for us still. We're still a little bit in shock that we are a match, because it's not only a blood match, but we had to do a cross match, which our cells and tissues had to match.
And didn't think that he was going to come into my life to save my life. And he did. And I'm so grateful. So grateful.
Just really thankful that I was able to be the one to donate to her.
Just another part of our love story.